Hello, welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvin, Tomb Raider Edition. So last time, we climbed some stuff, killed some guys, did some gust stuff. Stuff occurred, and then the game crashed. So, good times. So we're gonna try this again. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. Okay. Positively. Looking good. Oh. Sheriff. I mean, we don't have to actually do that, because we could climb up the thing. I think. I see you over there, little guy. I see you. Big boy, I see you. Good time, guys. Those wolves like eating people.
I just want the pack. That's all.
Yeah, I saw that. Nothing safe. Actually, I'm not even allowed to go. Can't even go that way. Even if I wanted to. I'm just trying to explore, okay? I'm exploring. Good times. Remember that time that I fought a wolf? I fought a wolf and I won. 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 Do you like my song? I like my song. It's a good song. Before going down there, I'm gonna go over here. Oh, I thought that was like all watery. I was like, what? Climb equipment required. Oh, bullshit. Do you like that slow dramatic? Death? Can I not slide down it? Let's see. Did it before. No, stop it. Stop climbing on everything. Don't want it, baby. Chicken! Chicken. 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 Convenient that they're, you know, just happens to be shelters.
Roth.
It's not bad. A young lady like you learned to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
I had to do what I can.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
SOS.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Yeah, Laura. Climbing axe.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Obviously.
Thank God for Roth's training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along.
Maybe.
It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult.
Shit. Stop that. Before he's done.
I can climb this.
Nailed it. Covered tombs. Doing that, and then you interrupted me, and not letting me do it. Yeah, because it's dark in here. Anything shiny, you should be seeing. Go back the other way. Oh, nice. Tomb of the Unworthy. Rude.
Gilded figures, servants of the sun. Sacrifice, murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
Which naturally, of course, it was. Oh. Okay.
This may have been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Tomb of Unworthy complete. Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah. Yep, so I got most of them. Missed a document. Missed a document. Or missed a thing. I'm trying to... Here's the camp. Okay, so this is on top of the thing. I can't get there yet. So I can't get there. That one I can't get to because I can't unlock it. That one I could get to. Cool, 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 cool. Anything in here? Nope. Where am I? I'm over here. Right at the opening. Whee! Spotting hidden pockets on enemy corpses will do extra damage. Two more to go. Right. It won't let me not go. Hey, dead person. I wish there was a way for... Oh. Run. Run. Run, run away together. Could be above it. That seems likely. Seems very likely. Okay.
this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Yeah. That sounds like a good plan.
Put us on rec duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. Still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line to the outside?
Why do you think no survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's fishing. Using that tower to our ships.
Exactly.
Yeah, but why?
I think he's trying to find her.
The key. The key. You really believe in any of that?
Yep.
I don't know. Look, we shouldn't be talking about it.
Let's just get some rest.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, crap!
Hey, you need help?
Oh. Can you salvage it? Chicken! GPS cache. Cache. However the fuck it's pronounced. Three things right in the same spot.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. What can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Yep. Story of my life, broski. Story of my life.
Story of my life!
Alright. Jump in! Jump in!
And pestle. Probably there are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Actually, I think you can light off of, nope. I did a good job. Thank you. do these in order. Of course, I could have just jumped. Like such. And so. And to. And fro. I light some stuff. Could have just gone in there anyway. Typical. Okay. Now light it up, 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 light it up. Oh, is there, there's a roof there. Chickens. Oh, I thought there were two. I didn't realize there were five. Chicken. Oh, that's just climbing up. Okay. I don't think there's anything down there. No. Perk of that.
Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay.
Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on! Grab her!
Please! You just need to do this!
Off the nice head you got there. Be a shame if something happened to it. Alright. Oh, nice. Savage. I love Savage. Onward and upward. Sorry. Make sure. Oh, new area. Okay, cool. I was like, make sure I didn't miss anything. Not that I would know.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I have a bad feeling. I'm gonna watch a video.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
That's rude.
Must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water, it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
The Glasgow kiss. Headbutt.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! Mm. Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
you're gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman.
Mm-hmm.
You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay?
Okay.
We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now there was a man who ran with instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Aw. World-renowned archaeologist.
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Broken tunnel. Anyway, that's going to be it, that one. A bit longer than intended, I think. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, like and comment. Make sure you hit the bell ka-ding, to get notifications about future videos and when they come out. And as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Kava, kava. Bye.